Adam Levine addresses voice departure. It was time to move on. Adam Levine addressed his decision to leave the An hour earlier, Carson Daly broke the news on today's show that Levine Gwen Stefani is set to replace the Maroon 5 frontman on this fall's run of the hit singing competition. Stefani, here are Levine's full remarks. About 8 years ago, Mark Burnett convinced us to sign up for this show where you sit in a big red chair with your back turned away from the singers on the stage. First, thank you. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park.